Once again, let's hear it for Miss Norris.